you would have and have been a good year group. I've enjoyed working with them. I think they've generally had good attitudes to school and to learning, and they've been a pleasure to be around. I've always found them very polite, generally helpful, keen to do well, so you can't really ask more from a year group. So hopefully they'll do well in the future.
Okay.
Well, you're 11, you're leaving. Yes! Oh, no, I don't mean that really. No, honestly, I am really disappointed to see you go. I wish all of you as much success as possible, honestly. Make the most you can of yourselves, please. No, I forgot what I was saying now.
Thank you, Belle. Good luck to all the people, all the names.
Okay. No, you've ruined it now.
No, go on.
You've ruined it.
You got to do it. It's all for you. Go on, do the name.
No, can't you just cut it?
No, you can't cut it. Go on. There's one chance now.
No, I'm not doing it. No, you've got to cut it in a way. That's it. Is it good?
Now hear this.
What did you learn at school today? That's what the teachers used to say. But they don't understand, do they? Why do they always give advice? So you just be nice, always think twice. When it's been a long time since they had to go.
Dreams, man, they couldn't save me, cause my days were numbered when I signed down on AV. Teenage kids running out, what could we do? I still show respect to my boys who made it through, and getting told on Mr. T how my life would be. They're giving him a signal so everyone can see. Sunshine and shade, those girls I'd serenade, thinking of those six form chicks that misbehave, hoping that those days would go on and on forever. Every day something new, just friends running together. And suddenly school ends, your teenage life's gone. All your mates are growing up now, they're moving on. And now I'm looking back, I'll tell you what I know. Do you listen to your teacher? No, I don't think so.
I am a mountain.
Everyone jump up.
I am a tall tree, oh, I am a swift wind, sweeping the country. I am a river, down in the valley, oh, I am a vision, and I can see clearly. If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, I'm that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it, I'm the world's greatest. And I'm that little bit of hope, when my back's against the ropes, I can feel it, I'm the world's greatest. Giant, I am an eagle, oh, I am a lion, down in the jungle. I am a marching band, I am the people, oh, I am a helping hand, I am a hero. If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, I'm that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it, I'm the world's greatest. And I'm that little bit of hope, when my back's against the ropes, I can feel it, I'm the world's greatest.
In the ring of life I'll reign love,
I will reign,
and the world will notice again.
Oh yeah. I made it.
I'm the world's greatest.
I'm that little bit.
I'm that little bit.
Oh,
of
yeah.
My back's
I can.
I can feel it.
Feel it.
I'm the world's greatest.
Whoa.
I'm that star up in the
star
sky.
Up in the sky.
I'm that mountain peak.
Oh, yes, I am.
I've made it.
I've made it.
I'm the world's greatest.
And I'm that little bit of hope. Yeah. When my back's against the wall, I can feel
I'm the world's greatest.
I saw the light and
I'm that star up in the sky.
I'm that
mountain peak,
the prodigal, at the end of the rainbow.
I'm the world's greatest.
And the rainbow's right there.
I'm that little bit of hope.
Ooh, yeah.
When my back's against the wall,
I can
feel it.
Now I can just walk.
I'm the world's greatest.
And it's the greatest.
It's the greatest.